It's becoming increasingly difficult for fishermen to make a livelihood because of the effects of global warming. That's because with the rise of water temperatures, some fish are beating the heat by migrating further north where the seas are cooler. This movement has not only negatively impacted the livelihood of the fisher folk, but also the social and economic lives of residents in fishing communities who depend on fish.
Fishing itself is a major source of protein for St. Lucians. And with the increasing concern of food security, we have to ensure that this form of protein is readily available to our people to avoid any form of protein deficiency, as some people, whether for health, religion, or otherwise, would avoid the consumption of other forms of animal protein. For us in St. Lucia and the Caribbean Islands, fishing is important for economic livelihoods, as numerous factors impact the other forms of traditional agriculture. And you may, all or most of you, be aware of what is the status of our bananas.
According to the Executive Director for the Caribbean Regional Fisheries Mechanism, his establishment has recognized the dire need for capacity building in the region.
This workshop is actually our initiative. We are a CARICOM organization that was established roughly 10 years ago, with the mandate of promoting the sustainable development of the fisheries sector, both fisheries and aquaculture. Now, we meet from time to time to assess the needs in the region and to plan our programs. And very early on, we recognized the need for capacity building generally. Capacity building in a wide number of areas that are needed to develop the fisheries sector. And leadership training is one of the many areas of training that is needed.
Mr. Hodder says that at the end of it all, the National Fisheries Departments represent key institutions for long-term development of the fisheries sector. He believes despite the current challenges, the fisheries sector still has the potential to contribute significantly to economic development and food security. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.